not feeling all that well.
Hard to tell what's true anymore.
I was right on him!
Slippery bastard! I'll find you!
Found you, Blackhand scum!
Northcrests we've had. 10. And this one's the worst of the lot.
You can't blame him for the gloom.
No. How about that his watch of thugs in uniforms?
I don't know. You listen to him talk, he believed in what he was doing. Running this place takes a firm hand. He wanted to improve things.
Aye, he's so proud of his improvements that him and his firm hand haven't crossed the river in a year. Like I said, worst of the lot.
Hungry as a...
What's happened to this place?
Oh.
everywhere.
Times.
A body!
Shit!
I've been hankering for a fight.
But stop! By order of the Baron's watch!
Sack house off Morningside.
That place is full of beggars and dead.
Like the rest of Stone Market. Strangest thing though, when the wind changes, it's like it's snowing.
Ashes. From the old works on Dale Street.
Thank you.
Same nightmares every night.
Baker closed down all of a sudden. His bread was stale, but at least it was bread.
Didn't you know? He was hanged for graven crimes or some such. You ask me, he was behind on paying his special tax. You'll love this. The Blacktops tried to evict Mortimer.
Now there's a job I wouldn't take.
Of course, he went off on them, so they beat the tallow out of him.
Well, he had it coming.
And then they pitched him in a car. He wasn't even dead.
Down come the chess pieces one by one.
Nothing.
Last is the king.
Starvation.
There must be a way out of the city.
In a bit. Oh, that piss thing.
I've told you before, you can't come back here.
Please, I've nowhere else to go.
Nowhere? What? Have the watch put the cross on your door?
Yes, and I ain't a gloomer. No use telling them, they don't care.
You won't be able to resist my prices. Come back soon.
That's the last of them.
There'll be more tomorrow. I'm starting to think they're the lucky ones.
Lucky, eh? Some of these gloomers bite off their tongues to make it stop. Some push in their eyes or their ears. Luck wants nothing to do with this city.
The old chapel on Morningside, the court of the Queen of Beggars.
Good find.
It's a lonely night.
It's the best kind.
Garrett, you walk a path few would wish.
That's the only one I know.
Quite. You know what they say about me?
That you know everything that happens in this city.
Not everything. Just the important things. What brings you here? Seeking my counsel?
A year ago, I was at the Northcrest Mansion. Something went wrong. What happened to me? What happened to Aaron?
A year ago, men who believed themselves to know best tried to control something they didn't fully understand for their own ends. The balance has shifted. We can all feel it.
That's your answer.
When my beggars found you after the accident, they thought you were dead. But you were not dead. So we healed your broken body and brought you from the city to keep you safe while we waited. But then, just after the gloom started, something began to wake you. It was time for you to return home. This city grows sick. It will tell you all in time, if you choose to listen. Careful, Garrett. There are worse things in the shadows than you.
Sirs, we've been hauling corpses since dawn. We just want this day to be
done. Did you hear this lazy guttersite? Consider yourself lucky you're pulling that card and not in it! Now move!
I've had my fill of cart rides. I'll find my own way in.
Freezing.
Maybe head down to the docks after my shift.
It's cold out tonight. You can smell the river from here.
Friggin' dog quiet and wake me when shift's done, will you?
How can you sleep in a place like this? And the general's here too, grinding his teeth and his frigging legs.
Watch and learn. Watch and learn. Tough times.
Cold out tonight. Hope I don't catch the gloom.
I'd wager that hound is more attentive than his master's.
Smells terrible around here.
Weather's turning. This factory's a metal coffin.
Should have been buried.
Garrett.
Aaron. Am I sick?
Here comes one more for the Knacker's Yard. The General will want this lot seen to before last bell.
Look at this. A highborn in with the lowlifes. I wonder what he's got.
Not out here, sloop for brains.
We carted him gentle as we could. You are treating them with respect, aren't you?
Respect? Oh, yeah.
Moira at this rate. Where could it be?
Better not bulk up. This leather is tight enough as it is.
I think I looked here already.
Thank you.
Oh! Rourke's teeth! If it's not the corpses, it's these oversized bloody puppets. I'll end up being rowed out to Moira at this rate. Where could it be? Fog up me. I feel like I'm being watched.